Welcome back. Few cops may be arrested in the Cipriano murder case. The crime branch has registered an offence of murder against the police officers on duty in the Cipriano death case. SDM report mentions that Cipriano's death was homicidal when he was in custody.
A FIR has been lodged by crime branch against the police official on duty during Cipriano incident in Panji police station. SDM had submitted a report to the police claiming that there were circumstances leading to death of Cipriano in the custody. The report also said that circumstances were homicidal in nature. An offence has been registered for murder. Although FIR has not mentioned any specific name of the official, sources say they are likely to be arrested any time. PI of Crime Branch, Brass Menezes, is investigating the case. SP Om Prakash Kurtarkar and DYSP Mohan Naik will supervise the investigation.
SDMAJ report on, he has indicated that there are certain circumstances which lead to death. And those circumstances are homicidal in nature, and therefore Section 302 has been applied. ते घडला त्या पिरियडान तो कस्टडी नाशिल्लो सो नॅचरली पुलीस आर रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर दॅट असो त्याने त्याचो अहवाल म्हणटा म्हणजे ज्यांनाच्यान सिप्रियानाक पोलीस स्टेशनान हाडलो फ्रॉम दॅट पॉईंट ऑनवर्ड्स टील ही वॉज ॲडमिटेड इन हॉस्पिटल द नेक्स्ट डे टील दॅट पॉईंट ऑनवर्ड्स जितले लोक कनेक्टेड आशिल्ले विथ दीस इव्हेंट आर पार्ट ऑफ इन्व्हेस्टिगेशन अँड इन्व्हेस्टिगेशन वील डिसाईड द एक्झॅक्ट नेम जसे जसे एक एक नाव रिव्हील जायत वतले
Due to procedural lapses in the Cipriano case, PI Sandesh Sodankar, PSI Radesh Ramnathkar and Head Constable Sandeep Shirvoikar are under the suspension. During the winter session of Goa Assembly, Home Minister Ravi Naik had assured that all the police officials on duty in Panji police station during the Cipriano incident will be transferred. The procedural formalities for the transfer of the accused cops is on. Official sources say the action is expected within a day or two. Our reporter in Panji, Lokik Shilkar, with video journalist Sunny Narvekar.
Meanwhile, kudos to Ponda Police. Ponda Police have arrested a main accused in the various crimes like robberies and dacoities in the state. This also includes two temple robberies. Police have managed to recover gold and silver worth 8 lakh rupees.
Samir alias Suleiman Sheikh was arrested by Ponda Police under the leadership of PICL Patil in Belgaon. Sheikh is a native of Vasco. He is involved in almost 16 cases, which includes robberies, dacoities, and kidnapping.
जो समीर शेख म्हणून भुरगो रावतालो तो आपलें नाव बदलून हो मेन सुलेमान शेख वास्कोचो भुरगो आनी हो कितलेशे केसींनी वॉन्टेड आसलेलो सो हेका हाडून आमी इंटरव्यूट केलो आतां मेरेन ताणें 16 केसी डिस्क्लोज केल्या तितून 2 डेकॉयटी आसा 7 HBTs आसा 2 रॉबरीज आसा किडनॅपींग आसा आनी सगळ्यांत म्हत्वाची गजाल म्हणल्यार हितून 2 देवळां फोडल्या तेणी 2 टेंपल थेफ्ट केसी आसा एक सातेरी टेंपल सावड्डेचें फोडलें तेणी रातचे ते दीस 10:30 वरांचेर फोडलें म्हणटा तो आनी दुसरें साईबाबा टेंपल दुर्भाट
अनदर टू असोसिएट्स ऑफ हिम मल्लेश यालो अँड हिमांशु दार हॅव बीन ऑल्सो अरेस्टेड पोलीस हॅव मॅनेज टू रिकवर ऑलमोस्ट 8 लाख रुपीज अ मार्टीज कार वॉज ऑल्सो अटॅच्ड
ती मार्टीज कार आणि त्यांना अरेस्ट केलं आणि यांचे जे गोल्ड आणि भांगार आणि ते जे सिल्वर असा ते परचेस करपी हो हिमांशू म्हणून एकटो वास्कोचो त्याका अरेस्ट केले आम्ही तो गोल्ड स्मिथ आणि तो परचेस करून दुसऱ्या मडगाव विकतालो ते मडगावचे आम्ही आता रिकवरी केली असा जवळजवळ 8-1 लाखाची रिकवरी झाली आमची आणि हाच्या उपरांत त्यांना जे इन्स्ट्रुमेंट तयार करून दितालो जे घरा फोडपाक मल्लेश म्हणून तो सावड्डेचो त्याकाय अरेस्ट केला आम्ही आणि काही एक्यूज अरेस्ट जावपाचे आणि अजून कितले केसींनी इन्वॉल्व ते फाईंड आउट करपाचे चालू इंटरव्यू
आ रिपोर्टर फ्रॉम पोंडा मयूर नाईक
Engineers should stay with the core of their subject rather than changing it. This is the advice by Dr. D. Agai Tonde to science students. He was speaking on advantages in studying pure science at the 14th annual day of Marathi Vidyan Parishad.
India produces only about 40 PhDs a year in computer science, as against about 700 per year in, for example, America. So the thing which I really hate to see is engineers who have enjoyed a highly subsidized education with public money eventually end up doing things like working in a bank or selling products like toothpaste and soap. What I earnestly urge those of you who opt for engineering is to stay close to the core of your subject, either by working in industries pertaining to your discipline or even better, pursuing higher education in your discipline.
Dr. D. A. Gaitunde was the chief guest for the function. Dr. Dinesh Velinkar, Dr. Uday Balikar, Ashok Kare, Anjali Desai, Dr. Uday Barad and others were present at the function. Two books by Dr. Uday Barad, Build Healthy Bays and Science for Kids, were launched at the occasion. Dr. Uday Barad briefed on his books.
We have compiled all the relevant information and brought the most appropriate information regarding how we should build our healthy base.
Students were awarded prizes for participating in various events and competitions. Our reporter from Margaon, Samir Bhatt.
Women and NGOs at the panel discussion for Conclave of Ideas on Women's Reservation have strongly advocated the Women's Reservation Bill for empowering women. They also feel that there should be a legislation which will fix the tenure of public representatives.
Father Agnel College of Arts and Commerce, Pilar, had organized panel discussion on women's reservation. The panel included lawyers, academicians, activists, politicians and NGOs. Panelists stressed on the Women's Reservation Bill for the empowerment of women.
Power is an addiction. So whether it is women or men, I think it is very sensible that along with the reservation bill, we should also have a legislation which says that a maximum of 2 terms and no more, because that will be very healthy for our political system right from the top to the bottom.
I personally feel that they should be given the chance and 33% reservation should be done, so that all these things will be properly taken in care of.
So for 2 terms, there should be a possibility for this seat to be kind of reserved for women.
However, advocate Iris Rodriguez has totally opposed the women's reservation. He says the bill can't be a solution. It will further divide the nation on the gender lines.
Women's reservation bill is undemocratic, unacceptable, and in violation of our constitution. Let us thrive on equality, and I would request people like Tara Kerkar to encourage other people to become as brave and smart like Tara.
Our principal correspondent Murari Shetty with video journalist Shushant Pearl for Prudent Media.
Let's take a short break. Stay tuned.